Save time building assessments by creating and storing questions in Question Library. This tutorial shows how to create a new question in Question Library. To begin, from the Quizzes tool, click Question Library. Click New and select the question type you want to create. In this example, we will create a true or false question. Assign the number of points you want to award for the correct answer. Then, enter your question text.
Select whether the answer to the question is true or false to assign grade points.
You can also preview how your question will display to learners. When you are ready, click Save to add your question to Question Library. Save time building assessments by creating and storing questions in Question Library.